We are back, and the game again is too low. Do you want to know what is in the game?
And we have a timer.
Booyah! Obtain the wing talisman. What's a wing talisman?
Huh? Oh. What? OP. OP. Yeah. Oh, I can go through this. Attacking? This one died. How did he die? Okay. Also, try to then turn around, will cause the Hellbringer to be tinged with glowing light. When this light is visible, succumb to its call and search for nearby items and secret missions. So how do I know? I mean, it shines now. Suppose there's something here? Yeah! Okay. Now we know. I actually don't remember that. Raise your style shrinking without using that. How can I do that without using my attacks? Am I supposed to use this guy? Fail. What? Raise your stylish ranking without using attacks.
Non-violent resistance.
So there is no Gyro Blade. I have no plan at all. If I go away, it's fine. How do I do this? How do I do this? Oh wait, dodging? Does that do anything? I don't think so. No. Wait, I'm actually losing HP in here? do I do this? Oh, this thing. Maybe. No? Can't hit it. Okay, it's not that. There must be something. Or I need an ability to buy. I mean, Chandelier is the only thing I'm thinking of right now. But I seem not to be able to hit it. I'm not getting any ideas. How do I do it, man? I don't know. I suppose that I need to use to have some ability, because everything I use is an attack, you know, to actually do this. Yeah, I don't know. Hello. Well, hello, stupid room. I'm so afraid of falling right now. Oh, I'm just going back. Okay. And it's gonna hit directly. Oh shit, can't move. Okay, I'm like taking getting the basic abilities but they have it. I don't see a thing. Yeah. damn it. Your turn. How did they clear him? I managed to remove that somehow. Oh, I just need to spam that. Of course it is. Of course it is! Is good. Wing, a thousand metal curse of angel wing, it can simulate the angel further, blah, blah blah blah. You can jump. In translation. You can jump from the red stuff. Yeah, this is so much fun. Something down there? What is here? Well, hello! Busted! That's fine. Let's go again. I should check, is there something else? What's that? What's this? Trip. We're back. Because that's how it works. Come on, man. Getting in the zone slowly. Get over here, you. Got him. Yeah.
Alright.
More stuff to fight. Ah! More of these. Maybe I should just dodge. It'll take forever to kill. Booyah. I have no idea where to go. Wait, maybe I need to go all the way to the Outside, maybe?
No, I need to go to the beginning.
Oh, heal. Nice. Yeah, so I can jump on that thing. Yeah. Yeah, boy. So I guess this is the fastest way to get there. Here, right? Right. Yeah, the wing talisman is vibrating. It must be right into something in this room. I wonder what. Am I supposed to just destroy all this in order to get S rank?
No.
It's gonna get for that last forever. How much did I get in this? 20? Yeah. Anyway. But well. Stop doing that. He just. Knock, knock. Yeah, I just destroy everything. This makes no sense. At all. I don't know, but I don't seem to be able to get there. Oh, it's just healing. Got it.
Underground laboratory.
Now loading.
He has to be evil. Whoa! What?
You have awakened.
Credo.
My men are currently in pursuit of Dante. It is only a matter of time before his location is revealed.
He's just been casual about it.
He came to us. It was fortunate I was able to participate in the ascension ceremony.
His Holiness! You look magnificent!
What the hell?
You sent that cocky kid Nero to find Dante?
You question my command?
Yes! Watch out before me! Should he stumble upon my research facility?
Our priority is to capture Dante.
Why you?
Credo.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Gather everyone. I must ease their minds on this matter.
Of course.
I don't remember, like, anything of this. My god. Mission, but okay. Yeah, I'm saving because last time we played Numero Press, I don't know how to say it. We played a third part and the game crashed and I didn't save, so we had like the whole 5 chapters that I had to skip. It was awful. Skill up. Yeah, we're saving. So we need 5.2k, right?
Underground laboratory.
Well, let's see his research. I saw the blue thing. Oh, I'm gonna get the blue thing. Yeah. That it? That's all. I guess we're going down. Dies. Well, hand, you can go around the bars and grass.
Yeah, about that.
Don't I have to get another weapon or something? I'm full HP, so I guess it's okay. I'll just chill over there. Dead end, better open it. Yeah.
Damn it.
So I gave up. But now I'm gonna fight these. Let's just one shot it. Damn, they're fast. Wait, can you grab them? No. Whoa! Feel my arms. Not really doing much damage, are they? I suppose I can shoot it to slow it down? Then grab it. Okay, they are annoying. Ah, fuck you! Got it. Damn, they're annoying. But yeah, they just one-shotted the thing that I just walk away from. and then I fought them. Whoop their ass.
Oh, I think I remember this.
Yeah. It's like, no, wait, I do not. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. So, what I do is I hit it. And then I'm gonna move forward. I think stepping on the red one, I go back. So I have to go through all of these. Was it I get ported or something? Shows your sword's power and flavor by throwing it from the air. You may go on fire, might know, and you'll say, your final goal. Okay, what about here? You who grabs the die will devil the devilish hand. Your fate is sealed by die's command. No matter what fortune you hope to receive, you with your devilish touch and no fate. Die will be. That was the lame one. Okay. What about this one? Under a red light, calamity flows, but beneath blue light, good luck may grow. Okay, so blue is good. Yellow light, that means an omen of change, but white light shows an unmoving face. He who can build a solid path through is the one who is able to find the correct hero. So, red is bad, blue is good, yellow change, white unmoving. I don't know what's with unmoving. Okay, so the best thing to get is 3. Can I predict 3? 1, 4, 2, 6, 3. 1, 4, 6, 3. 1, 4, 3, 2, 6, 3. Okay, 1, 4, 2, 6, 3. 1, 4. Okay. 4, 3, 2, 6, 3. And 1, 2, 3. And. Okay, that's fine. 3, 2, I'm saying 3 because it's 3. But I should just count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, no, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I get 3. Concerning life and death in this hell, we're the ones who live this spell. If only far as what you intend, to gain yourself the eyes of your plans. And now your fate will decide. Strike us, or your progress will be denied. I just did! Oh, I need to hit the. With the. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! No! It's just random! No, it's not. It's 3. Okay. 3. So blue is good. Yay! Okay. We figure out the game. Here it comes again. Okay, every time it's the same. Okay. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need 5. four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 5. Alright. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fortune!
Yay!
Ooh, heal. Actually, disappearing pretty fast. Okay, let's see what now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 again. Turn around. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or 6. Uh-huh. But what about then if I get 6? Will I get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Okay, so it's 5 or 6. I guess 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 6. Right? Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6. What? Well, this is better. There's nothing in there. Okay, so now I need 5, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we got 5. Okay. Oh, we're good with the patterns, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So blue is always good. Where we are now. Here. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we need 4. Oh, up to that. There is no blue, no more blue. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. It's pretty simple, right? Right? The pattern is the same. It goes with 1, 4, 2, 6, 3, 5, right? But if you're counting like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you just change it. And you're like, okay, I need 5, for example. So you're like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, it's on 6. And then you're hitting 6. But now, I don't know what I want. Yellow means change. And white means unmovable. So I don't know what I want. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is green. Red. So we don't want red. So unmovable, I guess. Because I don't know what change means. So if I go for that one, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need 4 for unmovable. One, two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. So I'm going for white. Let's see what happens. So white. I mean, that means that I'm not going anywhere, right? I'm just staying there, but there is no fortune. Yeah. Or there is no evil as well. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I need 5 now, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we're done. I assume. Yeah, we got 3. 1, 2, 3. We're done. Hell yeah. Okay. Anything else wrong here? So yeah, that's the place where I came from. So we go here. Beep 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 boop boop. Oh, here's the dude, the guy that stutters, all right? Beep, beep, boop. Oh, it shines. There is something cool over there. Oh, it's a sword. Oh, the sword from Virgil, yeah. Dude, we're just off.
So, you've come. I expected.
Who the hell are you?
No one knows. I'm a feeler. I'm a feeler.
Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
That's funny. The worst stutter ever.
Order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole? Watch your words!
Just as foul-mouthed as I had heard, the rumors proved true. As were the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh?
That's not
killing me
because of the
way I talk. Great.
Oh no.
Demons.
This is all Kratos doing. It was Kratos.
Yes, kill them.
Did you follow Dante? It was Kratos. Brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
That's awful, man.
I beg to differ.
Whoa! 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 Grab this. Grab it. Dodge this. Okay. No, shoot. Oh my god, I didn't see that at all. I should grab this healing, man. Throw it! Okay, so I can't grab anything while spinning. Yeah, yeah.
Sup, man?
That's the most power. How can it be?
Look who's talking, jackass.
Yeah,
answer
you
my
talent.
Question. What the hell's going on here?
Listen to the worst stutter.
Profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power?
Oh my god.
It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock.
Crock.
You may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because
crock.
His Holiness is dead.
Ah,
but it's not.
But His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
No.
An angel.
And soon,
oh, sir.
So shall I.
No, we won't. Snap.
See what just a small fraction of my research has yielded? Look how beautiful this white armor stands. You have no idea the hardship to make just.
What happened
one
with the stutter?
Armor.
Come on, man.
Life.
L-l-l-l-l.
I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls.
He got wrecked.
Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So it was you who made the gate.
Yes, the Hell Gate. I created it merely
story is awful.
As a reference and substitution for the real gate. But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm.
Stutter?
It proves sufficient.
He has a stutter and he's
what
not stuttering
about?
At all now. And it's the worst stutter.
You should rest.
Damn. Stab.
Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation.
Actually,
so that
kinda.
I can learn a little something from you. And that arm.
That arm is mine!
Never.
Yeah. Spit on him. Yeah, I love how the clothes doesn't get.
Take him.
Yeah, that was the stutter. Take him out.
It is not yours to take.
Nero, burning rum. No, go Nero Express. Oh my god, he's awakening his powers! The Virgil's sword! What? Oh my god, what the hell? It's a bug.
How? Not even I could succeed in restoring it!
Well.
From that day forth, my heart changed. What is that called?
Is he a bug? Look at him. Go, 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 go. So stupid. But wait, disappeared? Yeah, exactly. It's the guy that stutters.
I should get back to headquarters.
I mean, he stutters.
If what Ogner said is true, Credo must have known something.
Credo. Yamato! A sword imbued with tremendous magic. It grants Nero new powers.
Yamato!
Devil Trigger. Alright, press N to release demonic energy within Yamato and unleash the devil in Nero. You must have at least 3 levels of power within your DT. Devil Trigger. Gorge to transform, and using this energy will deplete your gorge as a result. This applies to the default controls. Okay. Charge my sword.
Ah!
Wait, what? Can I do it again? Can I summon the orbs? Can I destroy this? No. Okay. The falls. Okay. I never know what these do, but I just know that I have to attack it. In order to do something, to see
a cutscene.
As you've noticed, there are like barely any cutscenes in this game. Yeah, so hitting a thing does this. All this. You just need to hit a thing. The thing has been hit. Okay. Then someone was watching this and he was like, you know what? Since you've done this, I'm gonna remove this. Yeah. I'm Zelda. I mean, like, I destroy everything in order to get something.
Ah, give me that. It's mine.
Wait, what? Give me that! Give me! You should have jumped. I'll jump. I missed, didn't I? How do I grab it? Maybe I need to improve the range? I mean, it's right there! Take it!
Take it!
Stupid. Oh shit. Okay. I won't try again. I hate this. Just you know, hidden bullshit. Angel creation. Okay, let's fight. Gotcha. Where's the other one? Oh damn it, I just did a combo. Whoa, 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 hey, hey, oh, hey. Something is somewhere. Is he alive or dead? It looks like his soul has been completely sucked out. Is he alive or dead? Same thing. Can I go up? Find all the hidden orbs. Oh no. How the hell do that? I suppose I need to jump here? No? What the hell? Fail. Wait. There's no way I can do that. I hate searching for orbs anyway. So do I have to destroy as usual, or I literally have no idea where I should go. Like 1 minute and 30 seconds. How do I find them? I need to find 99? Dude. What? Wait, do I need to press something? See? It shines. I don't know. Yeah, they're hidden, but how do I reveal them? Even here? Like, exactly here. But what I'm supposed to do? I have no idea. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Like, not a clue, man. Anyway, I need to go bathroom or I'm gonna explode. I don't think so. there must be something that I don't have right now. Because this game is like that. You need to get something in order to go back and do it, and it's on the way, so you need to remember these places. Hello, how are you doing? Behind you. These guys are way too easy. So what am I supposed to do? It's a side mission anyway. Behind, kill. Behind, kill. Behind kill. Oh my god. Did you just die? I guess 3 is getting harder. Bah. There we go. Okay. Where do we go? Here? Over here. I mean, has to be.
It has to be.
Press random buttons. Oh, is it gonna be maybe active now? Because I pressed that. This is so stupid. Okay. Oh, I'm just going back. Am I
now?
Nuclear launch detected. So, I can't jump there. So, is it here? Yes. I think it's faster if we go.
Shall we dance?
This is a taunt. Yeah.
Hey,
Avoiding! Yeah, so I need to go this way. As I remember. I'm gonna avoid everything I can because, as I said, there's no experience here. It's just... Yeah, there it is. Just orbs. And orbs don't provide anything. I don't care. There's enough fighting so I can avoid some.
Yay! I have a bridge, I made it the way I hit random thing that I found.
Okay. Now everything will collapse. Someone was watching and he was like, I'm gonna hit the other thing and this other thing will... I don't know, man.
I want back.
Okay. Am I finally done? Look at me charging my sword. Yeah, yeah. Now I can combust with billion ignite. No, I can't run. Yeah. All of a sudden. Because that's how the climate works.
A forest?
Oh, he's surprised as well. Good.
What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate.
Dante!
Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait.
He suicided. He fell on his head and died. The forest.
How much could he really know?
The forest removes his powers and he dies. He didn't know that. Never gonna find him later on, a few hours later. He goes down there. All smashed, head, blood everywhere. Okay. Orbs found, nothing. Well, clear time is great, so we're gonna aim for that.
Continue. Yes. Next.
And that's the situation so far.
Kaido! You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice?
I bet he's gonna stutter.
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd!
That's not a stutter.
Don't play me a fool!
That's not how people stutter.
Is he not your subordinate? He resurrected Yamato! It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Traitor.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
Oh, yeah. She will.
You can guarantee his capture then.
Absolutely.
Oh yeah. Can I play with her? Yes.
It's good.
I want to play with her. Or she can play with me.
Is she reliable?
Is she reliable? Are you fucking kidding me?
She brought us the sword Sparta, and hastened the completion of our savior.
This guy sounds like Killian.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
This grandpa.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise.
Can you hear it?
As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Kaido, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
Hmm. Yes.
As you
do
wish,
that.
Your Holiness.
Great.
Kaido, you are not prepared.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Kratos' sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.
That was weird.
Mission 7, the She Wiper. Proceed through the forest of ruin.
I will not. Do you know why? Because it's time for a break. See that? Nailed it. That means it's been over 1 hour, man. Yeah, I'll go bathroom, and I'm gonna use the restroom. And we'll be back. I'm gonna restart the stream here only for the break. So the break will be like 5 minutes. We'll be back after. Yeah. Where's the music? Let's get some music in here. Gonna play one song. Which one should I play? Ooh, I know. I can play the new song of No, I will not. I don't know what should... Yeah, I should just play this. This is awesome. Okay. Let's restart this.